It's good against a lot of different characters for different reasons, so. True bike and parry is hype. That's not true, BTW. I think you're twisting my words. Specifically in Street Fighter. Just go on the internet and lie.
Man.
Duel, that's crazy. One. Someone should time him out for saying something like that. That's walk back, far slash, you know? The more things change, the more they stay the same. Oh, break straight through armor with 5k, showing no fear. Yeah, the boy kind of has to just play this waiting game here in the corner, deal with Rekka's, and then look for the option to get out again. Ooh, ooh. And you know, it's the if you're against Chip, they got you on the ropes, they got meter, you gotta be looking out for that 6k. Ooh, trying to break through. There's a 2D. Oh, cancel from the side of a boy. I see him looking at a stick. I'm guessing he tries to. And there was supposed to be the PRC, I believe, also the super, but he didn't play game correctly. And in game, that's gonna be Marvello taking game.
Ninja.
There we go, Marvello taking his first game. Quickly, you know, shit. Once they get the pressure going. It's gonna be hard for a character life to get out. Nice IBFD though. We're just dashing in. I wonder if a boy could like miss 60 to pick up on the 5k and get a little pressure going. Certainly a risky maneuver, but I feel like you just have to be super risky against a character like Chip. When you're these big slow guys. Okay, the Gruta pressure, we're in there. A little too far with 2k. Man, 5k canceling into itself is such a good option to break through these hammer falls so far. Oh, that's got hurt though. Okay, little pixel. 2p trying to catch something. But it doesn't matter if he's on the little pixel, you cannot let Chip live. Because no matter where he's at, he's always one hit away. They play like they have nothing to lose. Nice block on the YFC there from Marvello.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Look at him again. That was not supposed to be a hammerfall. I got the boy in the center view. He's the type of player that makes a face. Ooh. Ooh. RC up. Wall playing here. This is going to be the second game for Marvello. Back to the character select. Regroup. Think about through it. A little bit here. Oh, change the color? Nah, color 8. Go for it. Damn. Color 7? Potemkin? I don't know if I've ever seen a boy go for this. This is a new layer of a boy, never before seen. He's going Super Saiyan. New tech discovered. Pick a different color. I'm telling you, the pick a different color tech is very real. You're about to see it right here. 5P round start. I do wonder what option that's supposed to be. Ooh, Gamma Blade.
Gamma Blade.
Okay, just burst out of there. That's the frustration for us. I feel that. This character can be super annoying in the corner. Just play super safe, dash up, 5k, pick it up, nice combo straight. The super has 50% bar as well. Dangerous situation for a boy. one hit's gonna do it. You gotta be looking out for the 6K. You gotta be looking out for the cross up there. Right to block it though. RC up.
Perfect. Dual two. Let's rock.
I feel like you just gotta be looking for the IV in front, right? If you IV wreck a 2, you get flat on the front of the movie, right? And then mine's violent. Oh, both got crashed. I need someone to do like math in the background for me. Ooh. No scaling. Still alive. Goldberg's here. Dash up 5k. That's not, that's